Alright guys, today at PowerJackRepair.net I'm gonna show you how to replace the DC jack on Samsung 300E and P300E5K-L04US. Once you take the system apart, you take the motherboard out of the casing. I will show you how to put it back together so you could retrace the... here's the jack is broken right there. Right there. That's how the new jack is supposed to look like. Now, the jacks like that are not for sale anywhere, so we have to take another Samsung jack and shave off the head right here so that it would fit in the casing. We insulate everything with the thermal tape so that when we're gonna be desoldering this guy, everything gonna come out easily. So let me bring you to the soldering facility. Thank you. So again, at powerjackrepair.net, we replace the jacks on the motherboards. You can send us just the motherboard, or you could send us the whole laptop. Whole laptop is 100 bucks, just the motherboard is 60 bucks. So let me, I want to fume out a little bit before I'm gonna get the board out of there. So let's prepare the working surface first. Okay. Alrighty. So this should be like that, like that, like that, like that. And this should be like that. So let's put this like that. Like that. Let's get the motherboard. And alright, so like that, like that, alright, so putting it back together is the hardest part. I mean, not the hardest part, the hardest part is the jack itself. Putting it back together should be pretty straightforward usually, unless, okay, so like that. Okay, so this thing right here has to snap, this has to be on this side, all those guys that way, and for some reason nothing aligns. Okay, let's see. Let's cut the jack just a little bit more on the bottom. Maybe that's the reason it doesn't want to fit in. Doesn't want to go in. I want to see, maybe there's the remains of the old jack here someplace. Nope.
целом, да, сижу, работаю. Надо сходить.
Alright, so what's the problem? I don't get it. Everything should fit in just fine, but it doesn't. No, everything's straight right there. Everything should be pitch on the bottom. Some insulation in the bottom as well. Okay, just you need to press a little bit right here, that way, in order to get that snap sound inside. So now we need to get those cables, that cable, this cable and this cable to the outside, and like that. Yeah, no. Yeah, seems to be alright. Or not. Alright. Okay. Oh yeah, right here one more snap thing. Right here. Okay. So now it's fine. So you have to get a snap right there and a snap right there. Two places, I guess. So let's secure it all in place. First we'll connect this guy. Like that. No, like something like that. Okay. Let's find a precise screwdriver bit. Okay, so like that. And let's connect this guy. Okay. Let me first secure this screw right here. Okay. So now we can secure this cable there. This guy right here. And this guy right here. Like that. Like that. Like that, like that, like that. Okay. So that's connected, that's connected, this, and those two connected. Alrighty. Looks good. I'm not sure if I wanna put the hard drive now or later. Later is the time you put the hard drive. Okay. So here is, you might get the SD card right there. I'm gonna slide this under this hinge. And we need to put the battery inside. Like that. Like the battery first, because otherwise there might not be enough room to connect it later. Okay, like that, like that. Like that. Like that, wonderful. Okay, I'm happy with the job. Let's see if the whole aligns right here. Yeah, everything's aligning fine. Extra shot and all. Okay. So here we put everything like that. Okay. Right, so here is another problem. You see this tip, what we need to do is, the tip is obviously damaged, we need to chop off the cord and put another cord on this tip, on this power supplement. But first let's see if the system is gonna power up and work and charge. Okay, so I don't wanna break the new jack, so carefully put this guy in. Okay. And let's see if everything is the right charge light. There's no charge light. Is there one? Oh yeah, right here. So it shows right there. Charging. And we disconnected discharges. And we connected back in and it charges. Alright, so that's how we replace the jack on this laptop. Now I need to chop off this cord and put another cord on it. You could see how I do that in thousands of other videos I have here on eBay. And let's see if it works. So here, power up. Yeah, power up. Oh yeah, okay, so it does come up. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, thank you.